What's good, y'all? I'm Anthony, a.k.a. your boy, and welcome to Sports Reactions, where I react to sports latest videos. If you're an NHL fan, I welcome you to my channel. I have a whole NHL playlist, so you guys be sure to check that out. If you have not seen my NHL reactions already, let's just jump right into this, you guys. Today, I'm dropping just a bunch of videos with regard to one gotta go. That means in every single video, one gotta go. In this video right here, we're going to take a look at Sydney, Patrick, Steve, and Alex, you guys. And all of these are great NHL players of all time. Now, I'm not going to front like I'm a big NHL fan. I know everything about NHL because I don't. But what I do know is that you guys are great fans, and I want to hear you guys' comments and debates in the comment section below on which one of these four players gotta go. All right, you gotta choose one. That's the whole point of the game. So you have to choose one of these players. They have to go. Now, I will say this. I don't know much about all of them, but I do know a little bit about Patrick Roy. Woo! As a Colorado Avalanche fan, you guys, growing up, and when I say fan, I mean, like, I support any team from Colorado, so, but I do know that, you know, Patrick got, they got a street named after him out in Colorado. Not only that, dude won 4 Stanley Cups, 2 of them in Colorado. He ain't going nowhere. He ain't going nowhere. That is, in my opinion, he ain't going nowhere. Y'all may disagree, but he's staying on my list of all of these four right here. So anyway, you guys, but we're not talking about who's staying, we're talking about who gotta go. So you guys let me know in the comment section below. Debate it out. I look forward to reading you guys' comments and just enjoying this time. Enjoy these highlights as they play. And yeah, I'm out. Be good, be blessed.